champagne and night. Bad bitches everywhere, bare white. 50 things like a bare white. Counting up $1 million every night. Get them all, blow up, go away. Kinda hard when you're sleeping on Dose. Wake up, drinking rosé. Killing that white bitch, Dose.
I'm a cheat, and you niggas sleeping on me, hope you die in your sleep. Oh shit, yeah, probably don't get it. I'm the best that ever did it, and got away with it.
Bitch, I hit them niggas on for black. Bitch, I shoot them niggas just for a hit. I'ma lick in front of my beef and I'm like, why? Jesus, if we ever end, we die by. The truth is, if we never will abide by. Niggas try by. Messing with each other like a check up on the news. Let me count.
Bitches know about it. A lot of bitches could tell you about it. But going over here, see what my niggas doing. My nigga P, playing my nigga Zilla. They supposed to be trying some fish or some shit. I don't even know if I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
That nigga right here, that's my motherfucking round. Where you at, bro? Hey, come on, son. This nigga y'all about to meet is my motherfucking round, nigga. This my nigga, my brother, nigga, from another mother. Street, kept it real with me from day one, nigga. It don't get no motherfucking real, that's it. This nigga right here from day one, nigga, from the first second down to the nanosecond, motherfucker. He kept it real with me, my nigga. I'm talking about this. Yeah. My nigga done it all. My nigga a living testimony right now, my nigga. I'm telling you, a lot of y'all niggas claim this shit. But right here, nigga.
A nigga doing that shit, bro.
A nigga really doing that shit. So, y'all gonna see how we live, how I live or whatever. You feel me? So I be thugging it out here. You know what I'm saying? But I'm an original nigga, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say I'm out here doing shit that I ain't doing. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it real. So I'm gonna take y'all upstairs to 114. That high. You coming, Turd?
Yeah.
My shit hot! My AC, bro. But we work, though. So, I mean, bitch, I ain't the richest nigga in the world. Let me tell you something. I got a no pen and motherfucking job. I do music, creative this fuck. I work at fucking Office Depot. Nigga, I ain't got a fake for no shit. Nigga, this me right here. I don't even play the motherfucking guitar. I just got that bitch. But my nigga Trills ain't here right now, but. Shit. You gotta take this hot.
Yeah, this bitch hot.
This bitch hot. But look, bro. Real shit. 90 degrees. No bullshit. 90 motherfucking degrees, bro. They need to come fix my shit ASAP. But they want that rent the first of the month, though. But. Y'all holla at my nigga Trills, though. You know what I'm saying? He got that happening ski and shit dropping. I already got one. I done rocked these. This hit on y'all ass already. You know what I'm saying? I done rocked this hit. That's the Mojo Pink tank.
You got this? What?
What
the hell? I ain't
still. Well, you know anything. I love it, though. So you got it for me. This the pen about, just a baseball. And I ain't even rock this one, y'all, yet. I'm just gonna keep that in the closet. I'll hit y'all across the head with that shit later. But.
Who's so fast?
Walmart.
Walmart Garden.
No, it ain't. That shit right there.
Mm-hmm.
Which one closer? The one right here? Samurai?
Yeah.
Okay. And here's Samurai. But, man. We gonna get right into it. You gotta get with this nigga. This is my motherfucking nigga right here, nigga.
My.
Who the fuck my motherfucking nigga?
That nigga is drunk.
Who the fuck is he? Hold on.
Let me hit this motherfucker right here.
Dukes is like you see it, put my own tattoo up.
Hey,
Dukes is like you see it.
Hey, that nigga a pimp.
Oh, man, I ain't no pimp. I'm a gangster. Stop looking at me.
Look at me. Hold it. Let me take some fish before I go over there.
Give him some too.
Oh, I got some. Oh, I got a big ass piece of fish.
Give me this motherfucking thing. This motherfucker don't even move like a bitch.
Hey,
she gonna kill you.
You know what I like about you though? Not a motherfucking thing.
You take it over by the pool. Nigga, shit. Pool going wet.
Yeah.
It kind of thick out there, nigga. But not thick.
Well, you already know. We don't fuck with too many niggas. Huh? Oh. Man, that's a good motherfucking nigga, dog.
Yep.
Good motherfucking nigga. Don't mistake him for no chump. They don't play as you eat.
What? Oh, boy, that nigga had my cannon ready to shoot up the whole goddamn one. I said, that nigga be
live
here. Nigga, we having fish fry at the motherfucking pool, bitch. You know we some country ass motherfuckers. Who fuck does that shit? Fish fry at the motherfucking pool.
That's my motherfucking brother now, that's my age, bro. Yeah, nigga, shit. Then my nigga, my name is
Tunez. He wanna be motherfucking Puerto Rican, boy.
And my nigga, Pete.
Going down South Memphis to the old Orlando.
That's what it is.
What happened? I run, you know what I'm doing?
Ready? What the fuck is that?
You wanna know this bitch, my nigga?
Now she wanna photo, you already know though.
Oh nah, this is the business.
The model, nigga, yellow, we got it every day, every day, every day.
We don't really care. Every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?
FrostTV.com.
You about to check out. This shit gonna be on there?
This shit gonna be on there.
I wanna see this shit.
Yeah.
You, where the fuck you going?
Get me a fucking coat. You got from back? I'm gonna do a trip on it.
Alright.
I'm gonna do a trip on it.
Swear to God, man. I live a life, my nigga, as a regular person. I don't try to impersonate now, nigga. Now, fuck, nigga. You gotta ask my nigga right here. I kept it real, my nigga. Ask my nigga, I be old myself. Man.
Be yourself.
My motherfucking self. Tell me.
No, yes, man. Never been them.
You got a couple of them out there, though. But they ain't around us. They definitely around us. We spot that shit out the gate, nigga, off the rip.
It big OB five.
So what we gonna do, you know what I mean? I got a girl upstairs. I've been going to this girl since high school, you know what I'm saying? I love her. I ain't even gonna lie. And when you fuck nigga look at her, I'ma beat your motherfucking ass. And when you fuck nigga try to talk to her, I'ma beat your motherfucking ass.
I got a cannon.
You touch her, I'ma kill your motherfucking ass, nigga. And that's on Dollar.
Oh, Dollar!
Well, we're going to get a fan. I've been here, a fan this big in the eye, Ben.
Stick that bitch right, bro. Stick that bitch right in the motherfucking wonder here. See, nigga. We ain't acting like we got it, nigga.
For real, nigga, that's how it is. Shit. Big gon' live.
This is what this shit is. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I've been a nigga that had it, lost it, had it. Nigga, I got caught with $75,000 on me, cash. You feel what I'm saying? Nigga, I'm on house arrest right now, you feel me? Nigga, we ain't trying to act like we no suburban ass nigga. You feel me? Shit, this how we live out there every day.
Every
barbecue
day.
Every day, nigga. We barbecue every day. You
every motherfucking day.
And we ain't trying to act like we know
nothing. Look at the nigga down here always trying to talk to somebody. Always trying to talk. Hey! You always trying to talk to some motherfucker about it. That is my motherfucking nigga. That's my mother. I go up to that. Hey. We go up in there, get drank. He be trying to hide the drink up under the cabinet like a bitch don't know. Be in there drunker than a bitch. They don't want to pull a nigga up. Don't want to turn a nigga up. She and me. We be knocking on the door 4 in the morning. Wake your old bald, buff head ass up like a bitch don't buff their head. That bitch so shiny and sweaty. I swear to God. Boy, we going to get it lit. We got to get that lit. But who done lift a nigga one dog like that? He done all the mosquitoes and the shit. Jen.
Yeah.
Let's go to the store. Hey.
Go ahead.
Shit. Hey, I gotta get beer.
Beer?
I gotta get beer.
Oh, hello,
Karen.
Yeah.
I fucked up right now, so she thinks she, you know what I'm saying? She thinks she control the nigga with the cab. You don't control the shit.
That's what I
know. No damn well. I'll be back, y'all.
Look at this motherfucker. How'd I know? Yeah, she also like this shit. I could tell her lies.
I can't do the damn thing.
He talking about that Illuminati on the back of your hat.
Was a piece of shit. Yeah. Came in the other day, driving a piece of shit.
Work. Exactly what I'm screaming, ho. Certified.
Ain't did you take a
triple payment,
ho? Oh, you got one
more
to hold up?
Hold, nigga, brother.
I know him.
No, just put it in your hand.
Why I want to put it in my hand for?
Because.
That bit, that's nice. That bit, nice.
Somebody call a
priest. I mean, trying to hide with a camera.
Shit, I've been this 18,000 times a day. Hear me? I get loud.
You chop on the beat.
Light. Jimmy Rabbit.
Work this camera and work the camera.
That be long, and then it changed. Like, once that be hit green, it gonna go back to red in like 4 seconds. So once that be hit green, I gotta mash that bitch, pedal to the motherfucking floor, bitch. I gotta knock that bitch in the asphalt, bitch. I gotta, all right. Now that bitch gonna change on your ass. Try to beat a yellow light in Orlando, you gonna get your ass roped off.
Okay, it's green light.
That's in the turn, in the tunnel. See? Rushing and shit.
Look okay, pay attention.
See, look, that bit gone already. Because it's the top of the little shit. Sight. Oh, somebody got the same trunk on it? It don't look like me, though. Cornerstone. I know all the poppies in here. I don't know these motherfuckers. I know Poppy. What's up, Poppy, man? Don't concord Poppy, he don't like me. I ain't gonna lie, I could smoke some weed and I wanted to smoke some weed, but I'm trying to get my 2 jobs in this motherfucker, so I gotta take a drug test. You know, it's on high. So, but most likely I am going to smoke weed. Murders, drugs, you know what I'm saying, everything else. I stayed specifically in the slums. I ain't even got to tell no lie or whatnot, you know what I'm saying? I lost, you know what I'm saying, my grandma in them streets. My grandma was stabbed in the heart, you know what I'm saying? I lost my aunties over coke, you know what I'm saying? Didn't get to really meet a lot of my people over drugs, so I kind of know what this shit like. But you know, I'm from Broward County, you know what I'm saying? A lot of their... all that shit, dog. Cayuga City, Lake Nakoma, 6th Ave, Ely High School, Boyd Anderson, 31st, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? People know me all from over there. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm just living right now. I'm 20 years old, and I'm trying to get away from that, dog. But actually go back to support what needs to be done. So, I mean, I'm just doing me. See, when I flow, I flow with a sense of realness. I make real life music, you know what I'm saying? I go through a lot of shit, so I rap more about my stress problems, the shit I go through, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got a couple songs or whatever. I talk about God, I'm very religious. I don't push it off on nobody, but I'm very religious. I believe God is a savior. And Jesus died for me. You feel me? So if you hear a lot of my rhymes, don't think I'm a hypocrite because I make another song that's different from that. You know what I'm saying? All of us got our diabolical ways. You know what I'm saying? We all born in sin. But at the same time, I really got my flow inspired from Tupac, Big Crit. Let me see. I really should just say Tupac and Big Crit, because other than that, I'm just me. I'm heavy on Jeezy. I ain't gonna even front. I'm heavy on Jeezy, and I'm heavy on Tupac, and I'm real heavy on old school shit. And I like Danny Brown, too. Danny Brown, man, that nigga spitting. I don't give a fuck what a nigga say, he doing it. So, Trills put me on to him. Trills is the one who made this clothing line or whatever. I'm sponsored by this clothing line. But on my playlist, you know what I'm saying, I listen to all different types of rap, you know what I'm saying? But if it don't touch my soul, I really can't listen to it. I wild out sometimes, but some of the shit that these other songs be saying that y'all think might be whack, or they just talking about bullshit, actually speak something to me, and some of that shit be true. Most of it be true, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, I wouldn't say the rap game, in my opinion, I would never say the rap game is dead. Because the rap, the hip-hop game always took flight. I just think at one point in time, it was on a standby. So, you know what I'm saying? But you got young rappers coming in and doing their job and doing what they got to do to change the game. You know what I'm saying? So, and I think I'm one of those rappers or artists. But I never thought it was dead. Hip-hop was always alive to me. You know what I'm saying? You just got to find music. Most people be one-minded people. There's people actually out there who saving hip-hop, but don't nobody really want to look at them because don't nobody want to hear what a bitch got to say. You know what I'm saying? Everybody want to listen to ignorant shit. When I make a song, the steps that I take, really, before I record any song, I'm going to recite my shit a lot. You know what I'm saying? That's just the way I am. When I want to get in the booth, I want to be a one-take G. Type of dude. I don't want to waste no time because my money on the line. And honestly, I ain't even got it like that. So I recite a lot. You know what I'm saying? I write a lot. And I really haven't been putting as much music as I should out. But that's only because I'm trying to build material. I don't want to be one of the rappers that come out, you know what I'm saying, bumping for a little bit and then you don't hit me no more for a couple months. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to give it to y'all. Like this, straight, constantly, consistently. So, another steps I take, you know what I'm saying? I learned a lot from my best friend, actually, my brother, Richard. He really teaching me a lot of stuff about the rap game and whatnot, you know what I'm saying? He know more than me about this shit, so he really teaching me that, man. I still got a lot to learn, never too old to learn about this shit, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm under 20 years old. I take heed of everything I've been saying, even bullshit. You know what I'm not saying I follow it, but that's what it is.
So I know we ain't got no beat right now, but you know, let me get a little acapella, a little freestyle from you.
Oh, okay. Hey. Yeah. I got a bad bitch right beside me. Shit, me and my bitch about to take a trip to Hawaii. We can coast on the lines of Hawaii. Now they got me sightseeing in fucking Maui. Now they got me eating mahi-mahi. That was dolphin for these amateurs. I got more keys than a motherfucking janitor. I pass them all to Pamela. She lives in America. After my cut, bitch, they looking at $1 million or better. Black shoes and shakes, we fitted for business. Silence in the gloves, nigga, we out always hitting. A throwaway Glock for the motherfucking witness. No evidence, just chop them up and feed them to the fishes. I got new identity, fake names, and passports. This that life that every hood nigga asks for. But staying low key so we can't be noticed. I'm with the same bad bitch, but nigga, we coasting. Yeah.
You did. What they do? You like that?
Hey, I don't know him, but I fuck with him too, shit. What's your name, bro?
Houston.
Huh?
Texas.
Houston? Nigga Houston, man. Right there. Like Texas. You already heard.
Hey, y'all tuned in. Just did another recording from Frost TV.
What? You fucking with Frost TV, y'all. You ain't fucking with them? Guess what? You way behind.
And most likely, if you ain't fucking with Frost TV, we ain't fucking with you. Jeez. And, motherfucking, shout out to my nigga JJ. That's the man behind the motherfucking camera.
Yup, that man right there.
Like I always say, niggas talk that shit. But this nigga will walk that bitch.
Yeah. Then we walk around here. You know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, nigga, we picking up and toting that bitch, you feel me? So, that's what it is, bro. You feel what I'm saying? We don't give a fuck who like it or don't. You feel what I'm saying?
Really don't give a fuck.
Really don't. So, you know.
Hey. I'm going to say some shit for all the artists out there. I respect each and every artist for their own art, bitch. I don't care if you suck, but if you speaking shit, nigga, that's real. And it's coming from the heart and coming from the soul, my nigga.
Don't get on the record go speaking your homeboy like
yeah.
And all that shit. That nigga speak the real shit.
Speak the real shit.
That shit that you done went through. You feel what I'm saying? You done been through the struggle and shit like that. Then make a real nigga like me, I'm a dog. And we'll feel you.
Other than that,
if it ain't real, we ain't fucking with that shit.
We ain't fucking with that shit. So, nigga, you live like every day. If you ain't going, nigga, you got every motherfucking thing to talk about, nigga, because you do something every motherfucking
every
day.
Motherfucking
so ain't no
day.
Reason to motherfucking tell a lie, nigga. I don't know why some niggas out there lying. Ain't no reason to tell a motherfucking lie. And that's one
shit.
Thing we ain't gonna do. And we ain't got to.
We get fucked up.
What? Every night. Every
I'm
getting fucked up tonight.
Every night.
Nigga, last night we were fucked up.
Gone.
Bitch, we ain't know who we was.
Bitch, we that name motherfucking. What the fuck was? Conceiving me, and we didn't know this shit. So that tell you we be fucked up. You feel what I'm saying? We don't even know we in conceiving. So evidently you know that we weren't on no motherfucking bush and no beer and all that shit. Yeah, we was on that cup. You feel what I'm saying?
Turn me the fuck up.
I'm sorry, we was turned the fuck up. I was about to lose the fuck, the motherfucking goose. Bruh, hey.
Oh, well, where's Bubba Fuck?
Listen, I'm gonna tell you how it really is, don't call. We so fucked up. This is how we get every day, bro. We so fucked up. I don't even pull a lead this motherfucker. You feel me? Bruh, I got a band on my leg. You feel me? I got a band on my leg. So evidently, that telling y'all, man, that I can't do too much of shit. Bitch, I'm way in the casino, man. So what that tell you? You feel what I'm saying? Bitch, I don't know what's gonna happen. Hopefully, but I hope here they cut this bitch off soon, though.
Hey, they let that bitch off?
What?
They don't.
Animal. Real nigga shit.
Matter of fact, we're gonna do another recording. My nigga birthday coming up on the 27th. My nigga gonna be 27 on the 27th. Y'all already know. And we live in that bitch.
What? Club live. Bang, y'all.
We ain't come to look at
Club
none
bang.
Of you. We ain't come to look at none of these niggas. But bitch, hey, look here. We some calm ass nigga. We, you know what I'm saying? We like to have fun. We came to get the bitches.
What?
You know what I'm saying? Not to fight none of you niggas, man.
Man,
but we will, though.
What?
But I don't think this nigga here fight, though.
Who? I'm going to be real. G shit. I'm going to bump your ass. Win, lose, or draw. This ain't no flaws and shit. This ain't me trying to, know what I mean, fake for the camera, no shit like that. I'm going to bump your ass, but on everything I love. Win, lose, or draw. I'm gonna pop your ass when I get done. G shit. I ain't I ain't finna sit here and play with you, nigga, cause I'm gonna give you a chance to come back and get me, nigga. You feel me? You motherfucker fight, listen, we fight, guess what? Okay, nigga, I might have just won, but guess what? Nigga, you might be trying to come back and get me, so I'm gonna pop your ass. You feel me? And that's on some real nigga shit, nigga.
That's just off the scrim.
Hey, bitch, hey, bitch, no turbo, bruh. Bitch, no turbo, boy, they gonna tell you, boy, that little nigga does. That bitch, that boy gonna pop your ass. He don't give a fuck.
Polk County, that bitch.
Polk County. Polk County. I'm the best of both worlds, baby. Polk County and Orlando blood. That's what it is, man. This what it is.
What with me?
Originally from Polk County. Grew up here in Orlando. But guess what? I fuck with my city. Haines City. Hey, fuck with all y'all niggas. Winter Haven. You know I'm fuck with y'all. Lakeland, you already know. Goddamn. Lakewell. Bartow, Frostproof. Know what I mean? All Polk County, everything in Polk County, I fuck with y'all. I ain't fuck that shit. You feel that? We keep naming all your goddamn
things.
But at the same time, Orlando, I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you. Nigga, I've been here since I was 15 years old, so what that tell you? I'm fucking with you. Nigga, Ivy, yeah, I'm fucking with Ivy, cause that's where I'm from when I'm up here, you know what I mean, from Ivy Line, 4400, Big B, you know what I mean, Melody Bar, so you know,
bitch, shot the motherfucking Pompano, original for Pompano, Carver's Home. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Ugly Corner. Shout out to Kai City. Shout out to Deep Side. Shout out to the Purple. Shout out to Inventory Bitch. Shout out to 31st. Shout out to Lil Hitty, Edison, 62nd, 183rd. Money Long is Miami Gardens. Nigga don't give a fuck. Nigga, shout out to Dave, Liberty City, Lauderdale, Oakland. Motherfucker. Nigga, shout out my nigga Zay, my nigga Hound Dog, my nigga motherfucking Rat, my nigga motherfucking Boom, all my nigga Willon, Sherm, Shuby. Nigga,
hey,
we got you.
Ain't y'all ever thought of this shit? That, my nigga, we just named some of the powerfulest counties, you feel me? Matter of fact, the powerfulest counties in Florida, you feel what I'm saying? Florida. So, if we know what I mean, all connected, guess what? We all can't be stopped. This shit, it can't be stopped. Cause guess what? Miami fucking with Pompano. Goddamn Pompano and Miami, they fucking with Orlando and Polk County. So we here.
We out.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga, man. All I can tell you. That's
me. And all I can tell you, nigga, you won't get nothing like this but on Frost TV. Nothing like this, baby. Frost TV, only real nigga shit.
Fuck
no
with
cuts,
it.
No
fuck
edit,
you.
Bitch.
Fuck with
TV.
The fuck,
you
know what I'm saying?
Fuck with the fucking fuck you if you had me, and I fuck with you if you got me, nigga. That nigga.